Okay, so a draw last game. Going to the next one. Actually got my video working now as well, so you can see me. I'm not sure why you'd want to be perfectly honest. But here we go. Right. Not enough to get the level up yet on the Ratoga. We are missing a gutter runner this game. I mean, we have got enough just to buy him back, but I don't really want to. I mean, we could put a gutter runner in, buy them back, and then just sack them off for the next game, I suppose. Yeah, let's do that. I want to get the add-on. So obviously the point of these games is to try and mimic the World Cup team that I'm going to be taking in September. So basically we're looking to keep it as it is. Hopefully we can get all of the players at some point onto the skills that they should have. And yeah, if we can do that, then we'll be laughing. So we just need to get them there. Basically, all we need is Juggernaut here and Leader on the thrower. I probably need to get rid of a reroll as well, to be fair. But here we go. Let's get it on. Okay, so here we go. Ooh, Chaos Chosen, lower TV.
Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Difford here.
Not by too much, but
players are going to meet.
Okay. Here we go. Ooh, Minotaur. I think that's the first minor I've come up against. We don't have anyone with any levels, which is good. We do have four. Oh no, we do have a block warrior. Four warriors and a minor. And they're kicking to us first. That's a shame. I'd like to have surfed one of those to start off with. Sweltering heat. Okay. So it depends which way I get it, and if someone goes down, throw a. Go with that.
Today, the length of the game is completely unpredictable.
Okay. Okay. So, I mean, I'm getting there. If I come in there, then it's going to go to there, then there.
That play looked almost competent.
Eesh. Come on. That's more like it.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Well, I'm not too sure about the...
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple.
I've got a two dice.
To secure the ball.
Okay, so we're going for the pass.
The team have possession.
Okay, so that'll give them the leader as well, so it's kind of worth it. Once it goes to there, it's one dice.
Next time they should hire a team.
Maybe it's not even worth it. Right. There you go. Now I feel like I've just put myself in a world of hurt. I mean, Minotaur there, and then we've got... Oh, interesting. It's fair.
No.
There's no real way through there to get to the ball carrier.
Almost competent.
Fine. No. have a spare. Eesh.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
I presume the miner is gonna go straight forward. And the guard player I haven't used in like three games. I'm gonna lose.
Many twerps coming through on Twerpabon.
I've known
twerps all my life, Jim. I don't see why I gotta take notice of them now.
Okay, I'm happy about that. No, well, not so much.
Now his buddy can move freely.
Okay. Ooh, that's nice. That is nice. What carry can get to there? Don't really want to get to there, so I'll go to there. If I put that rat to there, if I go in there, I get two dice there. That one over here. Who do I want to tie up? Well, I'll take it. Oh, come on. Oh. That's painful. As long as this one gets through, I score next turn anyway. Because I'm up, fumble, Ruski, pick up and run in. Presuming they're going to block off. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, go for it, go for it.
That ball's starting to look a little tatty. When are they going to replace it?
I don't know, Bob, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill. Well, you can't beat a McMurdy's Squid Burger. Always upgrade the meals to glutton size, though, or else you don't get enough fries.
We're gonna try the reroll this time. Yeah. Ooh, gets it as well.
Snuggling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Naturally. Where's the nearest pie shop?
Okay, didn't go any further though. So, what are my dodging chances? I mean, that's the best one, but I can't really get through to Fumble Rooski. It's a 3 plus handoff. Get to there. But all these guys can still get me. Go to there, through the middle. There is a bad idea. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go for it, and they've got someone on.
Very nice moves.
So we've got one sacrificial lamb. This one. I mean, is that the blitz? Wants three dice.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jim?
God. That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. With fists like blowing up. hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, go for it.
So yes.
Fumble Rooski to there for 9. Run in, ditch them 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that's the Fumble Rooski, depending on if there's a gap through. Zoom punch here. Nah, their Mino has been terrible.
At Facetome recently, Bob. Did you know you have a fan club?
Have you looked at it, Jim? There's a petition to remove you from the air.
Right, so that's the tricky bit. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and then fumble Rooski to there. But then I need a dodge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go for it to there to knock that one out of the way. Okay. What are we doing first? Just in case. Right, let's do this. So, okay.
They're just too now fast.
We
break some legs, please.
I'm already to there. Okay, now here's the dodgy bit. Didn't make it.
I think he knows. It's a bad squad. They need to fire the player that or have him assassinated. Either solution works.
If I'd have made that dodge, I had the block to get them out of the way. Then it was just a case of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, go for it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, go for it, go for it.
He's now as free as a bat in a thunderstorm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, go for it, yeah. That's what it would have been. But very sadly, it's all gone downhill.
It looks like rat stew on the menu tonight.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, go for it. Yeah, I mean, obviously, I presume I'm going to get punched here and they're going to try and pull it all up.
Scoop up that ball and quickly.
Mm-hmm.
it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple. That'll help the player move without risk.
They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's been fundamental to the game.
That's very nice. Count those teeth, Jim.
Come on, here we go. We need some depth here.
A few seconds of time. That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Come on, come on. Okay, three turns to stop them scoring. We can do this.
Bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling?
Seems fair. Just come down this side, really, isn't it? Stay away from the rat ogre.
Ouch. Fast, but weak.
Okay, they're safe. 3 KOs. I really need them to come back.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans.
And that would have been worse. Two, three. Oh, good God. Do I take down the gutter runner or do I just live with the result?
Next time they should hire a team player.
It's fine. It's fine. Come on, come on.
Wait, what? That player is shuffling off the field, and possibly off his mortal coil.
They can't run straight.
I think my opponent may well score.
Did you know the Spike Magazine trophy was forged in hellfires deep beneath the blighted cigarette of Tsar Nagrund? Many slaves died to create it, but then it was the lowest bid. Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
Got everything done he wanted to, because it's the other team's girl. A prone player is a dead player, off times at any rate.
Really need to be able to get the guard on him, that's the thing. Unless I look at it this way. How good there, I can't get the hit on. So that makes it one dice.
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Alright, that's all I wanted from that. So now I need one dice here. And I can re-roll it, because it is my turn 8.
If the player remains very quiet,
I'll take that.
Not be noticed.
Ho 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 ho. Hey. Well, best I could do. I'm gonna better bounce though. Oh. Okay.
I'm getting bored, Jim. You know I have the attention span of a con. constipated snotling. Where are we going to get to see a game?
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team.
Okay.
You only need 1,000,000 gold, right?
Still the same dodge to pick the ball up. No rerolls.
Baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid.
He's going for that.
I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go for it.
A good coach always uses the right player for the right job.
He won't be alone anytime soon.
And this is why at the World Cup I have kegs.
That plan's about to get punched above and below at the same time. If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right?
Not enough tackles.
Oh, gets it.
And now the opposing team has paid.
Gets it. Oh, that's...
That's a don't touch, everybody! Sorry.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Just thought I'd take a quick second to remind you to like and subscribe to the channel if you enjoy what you see. Also, check out our podcast from the northeast of England, where we talk all things Blood Bowl. Just search for Blood Bowl Anyone on Spotify, Facebook, or Twitter, or go to the podcast website. I've got him. Easy man. I forgot about the sweltering heat. Look at that. Didn't get the KO back. In trouble now. Come on, need a blitz. Touchback though.
There goes the ball, lobbed in by the fans. The whole dynamic of the game is about to change. Come on, guys, together.
Not that. So Have some of that.
Now his body can move freely.
A good coach always uses the right player.
This is going to hurt, isn't it? I can feel it now.
Now his body can move freely.
Not dead.
Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. It looks rather like an old traditional
style
in his style.
I know this one. Toromania. There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
I'm happy with that. Okay. I mean, that's into a frenzy trap, so that's going from two dice to two dice uphill. Gotta be kidding me.
In these conditions, it's just
It's one of those moments where you can't help but think that maybe, just maybe, you're not getting the run of the dice. But saying that, I think my opponents played quite well, so. Looks like they might run it in. If they do, we'll try for the one turn with... I mean, if we can get those four back, we'd have seven players. Saying that though, it's still sweltering heat, so... Let's face it, he'll be off, who I need. And the Rat Ogre will be off, who makes it easy as well. And the guard will be off.
Hey, Jim, how many halflings does it take to change a candle in a lantern?
Well, they're very short, so maybe quite a few?
My experience, it takes six. One to change the candle, and five for me to eat.
Player on the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Oh, no foul. Surprising. Come on, let's kill the Minotaur. Let's do this. Death to the tour. There we go. Dead Minotaur coming up.
He seems a little stunned.
That Minotaur's not dead. I'm feeling very disappointed. What's he doing? Just sunbathing. Hello. It's basically he's not even needed, is he? Let's be fair.
You know, this reminds me of the time you got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mess.
They're gathering around that lone player.
Still too dicey for the horns there.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
Gives me the punch next turn. I suppose my opponent will run it in anyway. I would. Right, here we go. How many back for the one turn?
They simply have a better dock, or they hit harder.
They're down a player. Easy to replace.
Well. Am I kidding? I can't do a one turn with four players. Can I? Okay. Right, so no, because if I knock that one down, go there, push it to there, but then I'll be there. So it'd have to be there, and then it wasn't. I honestly don't know, so let's just hit things. Try and be sneaky. If this is a blitz, though, I'm going home.
We're at the halfway point of the game. If the losers are gonna make a move, they need to do it now.
Yeah, I'm sure I'm not going to stall. They might.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood, though. The team have possession.
There you go. Let's have to play a quick turn.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
I mean, I've been complaining about my dice, but my opponent has been getting a lot of ones without Minotaur. I would have stopped blitzing with them by now if I was him.
Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle.
Right, so I'm gonna get me wherever I go. I haven't just noticed that the gutter runner's cloaks don't move when the tail moves.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting.
Take it out. I mean, push me in there. Oh,
problem, Bob.
Plague fly in the coffee.
Oh, ouch. The fur really did fly. Unity is strength.
He won't leave me alone any time. Not up to much today.
Why not, eh?
Hmm. temerity really worst rewarded.
It was going so well.
They must have glue on their fingers.
I mean, don't get me wrong, my opponents played well. But at the same time, I can't help feeling that the dice may have been slightly against me.
That's all we need
to bring the pain. Nicely done.
See,
now, this is all good play, sadly, meaning I haven't really got a chance.
A good solid hand.
Ooh.
These two players work well together.
Well, I can't get around that way. Not that way. Opponent's done really well. Let's just do this again then, shall we? Yes. Pow.
A prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes at any rate.
Yeah, sure feet. Go on, strip. This'll be good for the raid.
Blind, incontinent halfling could avoid that tackle.
Presume my opponent's just gonna score. doesn't have block.
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Okay, come on, let's get some players back.
That team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time.
No one back. Oh, oh, oh. I have three players, they have to go below. There's no way about it. It's going to be a blitz as well, isn't it? I can see it now. I presume my opponent's running down the time just to get more blood pass points, but...
Uncertain weather.
Oh, weather changes now. Oh, trigger. So we can actually get... Okay, well, let's have a look at the team, because the team's been destroyed. So, first and foremost, trigger can get Juggernaut. Okay, Juggernaut, confirm, back, thrower, can get, leader, okay, so now we're up to normal, we've got 200, so... So, Scratchy's gone, Spanky's gone, and Stenchy. The other one? I can't remember. I'll remember the next time. But what that does mean is I've now got my World Cup team. So we have Sprint, Fumble, Rooski, Block, Gutter Runners. Ooh, we need to get rid of you. So it's Sprint, Fumble, Rooski, Block, Gutter Runners, Guard, Blitzer, Leader on the Thrower, and Juggernauts on the Right Ogre. That is my team. Sweet as a nut. Okay, so that means the next time we can get on with the actual team to get in there. So, thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, if you do want to find me anywhere, you can always go to canadagaming.com. Just go onto Facebook or Twitter, look for Canada Gaming. Alternatively, for the podcast, just go to Blood Bowl Anyone on Spotify, Facebook, or Twitter. All right, cheers, guys. Thanks.